What's going on? It's your boy Miles Banks, Motivational Monday, and I'm out here. It's 90 degree weather out here, man, and we just enjoying life, being happy, doing our thing, man. Bottom of April, and this week's topic is just, I'm gonna call it keep going, you know, through all that adversity, you know, you see crazy things in the world, you know, wild things happening, and it's just like, man, what do I do? Like, sometimes, like, personally, I want to quit, man, but I know that God's always got his hands on the situation, and I should never worry about what's going to happen in the future, because as long as I keep my eyes on God, I mean, that's all that really matters, you know, keep my head down, stay focused, remember that no matter where I come from, no matter who I am, I'm going to be successful, you know, I got this far, and God's been protecting me the whole way, you know, so why should I worry about what I see in front of my eyes, you know, we got to walk by faith and not by sight. Remember that, you know, you got this, man. Even when times get hard, you got this. Even when it gets rough, the road gets hard, you know, you got this, you know. There's no other way but to push forward, you know. You can't worry about what the world, you know, says and what society says. You got to focus on you. You got to do your own thing and be the best version of yourself, you know. There's no competition. The only competition is you, you know. So your goal when you go out every day should be to improve. Every day get a little bit better. Improve yourself. You know, stop worrying about what other people are doing, what other people are saying. You know, they don't even matter. You know, focus on yourself. Do your thing. Work hard. Keep pushing. Remember, not just my time, not just your time. It's our time. Let's get it. 2017.
I love you, mama. I keep my head high. Got my wings to carry me. I don't know freedom. I want my dreams to rescue me. I keep my faith strong. I ask the Lord to follow me. I've been unfaithful. I don't know why you call on me.